This game looks so cool. I'm glad you got it, Alex.
I get to be Alice.
Then I'll... Oh, hey, Mom.
I brought you guys something to snack on while you play.
Thanks, Mom. I'd ask you to play, but you probably wouldn't like it.
Don't worry, I get it. I won't bother you. Have fun.
Okay, who goes first?
What is it?
Laura? Tom? Christina? Where did you go? What are you doing in the wardrobe?
The game!
It's okay, Alex. You're safe now.
Thank you, Miss Zoe. I don't know what happened. We were playing the game when a bright light hit, and it sucked everyone into the game. That's when I hid. I know it sounds crazy, but I think they're all in the game world. Let's see if it happens again. I'll tell you exactly what we did. Okay, let's repeat our opening moves and see what happens. We read the rules and noticed that three houses were out of place, so we put them back. Then we fixed and placed the boat. After that, we collected and put three trees in the forest area of the board. Then we started the game by choosing the four cards with the characters we'd play as. And finally, we placed our figures. But I only see three of them now. What happened to the other one? We need the Alice figure to start the game. Can you help me find it? Here, it looks like this. We need the exact count for the figure to reach the castle on the last move.
Look! The crystal's glowing. What's happening?
Ah! Humpty Dumpty, at your service. I'm the sentry here, at the entrance to Wonderland. And, oh, and Alice, you've come to defeat the Queen of Hearts. She chained me up here. Please, help me get down. Here, this may come in handy.
Careful. I'm Alice here.
Oh, sweet freedom. Thank you, Alice. Forgive me, but I still can't let you through unless you answer my riddles. Please, I don't want the Queen to chain me up again, or worse.
It can be pleasant or dangerous, bring rain or warmth, cold or heat, and we call it. We watch them grow. They can bring anger and love, pride and shame. But we always share a bond. They, it is everywhere and always. It flies without wings and passes without moving. And its name is... They can live inside and outside, best friends or worst enemies, fast and slow, wild and domestic, and they call them clever and kind. Perhaps you're the Alice that will finally save us all. Wonderland lived in peace for a long time. Until the dour Queen of Hearts seized power. She rules through fear and will execute those that resist her. A terrible and dangerous beast called the Bandersnatch protects the Queen. so only a few Order members dare to oppose her. They believe that Alice will return and help them save the country. Excellent, Alice. You may enter, but be careful. The guards are everywhere. Before you go, I'd like you to meet my owl friend. She's looking for her master, so I thought perhaps you could help.
Hello, Alice. Humpty Dumpty says you're going into Wonderland, and I wish to go with you. My name is Luna, and I wander between the worlds. You're not from this world, are you? I think I've met someone like you. Now, what was his name? I can't remember. I don't remember anything since I woke up in this world. I only remember that I had wonderful amulets. Can you help me find them? They would spark my memory. Yes, this is it. Thank you. It's as beautiful as I remember. I'm starting to remember what happened. I'll tell you the story. I injured my wing when I was just a chick. But my friend found me and healed it. He taught me to speak and told me that he wanders between worlds. I decided to join him. Together, we traveled to Wonderland, Lilliput, Oz, and more. After each of our adventures, my friend gave me an amulet to hold memories of our travels. But one day, we were attacked and I was knocked out. When I came to, I was in Wonderland. All alone and with no amulets. Since then, I've tried to find them to regain my memories and my friend. Thank you for your help. We make a good team, don't you think? I'd like to travel with you, if I may. If you find more amulets, I'll remember more and hopefully find my lost friend.
Thank you.
What are you doing? Let me go!
Are my old eyes deceiving me? Alice, is it really you? Are you the Alice who will save us? We need to call a meeting with the Order right away. Oh, but the signal horn is broken. Please, help me fix it while I set the table. It's been a long time, friends, but we have renewed hope. Gentlemen, this is the new Alice. Let's hope she's the one. You must have questions, Alice. Please, the floor is yours.
The Bandersnatch. That terrible monster protects the Queen's castle and hunts her enemies down. You can't defeat him alone.
I saw your girl. She was another Alice, so she must be in great danger. As the legend says that only Alice can overthrow the Queen. If they caught her, she must be in the courthouse.
When the Queen of Hearts took the throne, Wonderland became a land of fear and injustice. But she's deathly afraid of Alice. She executes those who disagree with her. So we organized the Secret Order of Resistance. But there are five of us now, and that would be enough to save your daughter. All we need is a plan to get inside the castle. So you'll help Cheshire pose as a guard and pretend that he's caught you. In the meantime, we'll try to sneak in from the other sides. Great plan, Alice. We'll meet at the courthouse, overthrow the queen, and save your daughter. And here, take the shrinking potion. It might save you if anything goes wrong.
Follow me, Alice. There's a shortcut behind the fence. Careful, it's a guard. I'll lead him away while you find some armor. Trust me.
Hey, Rustbucket! Are you looking for me?
that did it. He'll be wandering the forest for a long time. The armor you found looks like a good fit. Help me put it on. Just my size. Now we need a rope to make it look like I caught you before we go to the castle. Stay calm. This will work. In the glory of the Queen, I've captured another Alice. I demand passage to the courthouse. Oops. I don't think they bought it. Don't worry, Alice. We'll make it.
Who's over there? Another of the Queen's enemies? I'm so hungry. I'll tell you what I know if you share some of what you have. Thank you. You look like the last girl that was here. She had the same hair and eyes, but she was younger. She's been gone for a long time, but I still have this medallion of hers. Here, take it, and thanks for your kindness.